What's up, guys? This is Gus over at Pacific Stereo in Riverside. Just finished this 1963 Chevy Impala ragtop. As you notice on the front, it's also supercharged. Honestly, this vehicle, it's done up from the floor up, and it's definitely very nice. Got digital display. We just finished the sound system. Has two 13-inch W7s with J-Audio 1000/1V2s. Each amplifier is pushing each subwoofer, and we also got the 300/4V2 by J-Audio as well, running the highs, which are front K2 power focal components in the front, and 4-inch components, focal K2 powers in the rear. And head unit wise, we have an Alpine CDA 117, and got that in the glove box, you know, so when you close it, it looks like nothing's even there. We built the whole entire, you know, trunk enclosure, and on each side, running a Stinger battery. Also got another Stinger battery in the hood. Did the Impala emblem, so came out real nice. Right now, I'll go ahead and turn it on for you guys.
You in a loud cabin somewhere in Aspen. Girl, ain't nothing, pain ain't tricking. If you got it, what you asking for? Put you in a mansion somewhere in Wisconsin. Like I said,
ain't nothing. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the 1963 Impala. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to contact us at 951-352-1784, or you can hit us up and shoot us an email at support@pacificstereo.com. And that's it for Pacific Stereo here with the 1963 Chevy Impala. Thank you.